Watching someone take everything from you. All you have. All you're ever gonna have. Just gone. Hurts, doesn't it? Knowing that it's all over and there is nothing you can do about it. You didn't serve justice, Your Honor. I will.
Don't you look especially pretty this morning? Thanks for showing up.
Always been a firm believer in beauty sleep.
Pro tip. Wait until you're dead before you embalm yourself.
Well, that's new.
If you have a news crew, come on down. And if you have a cell phone and you want to come and take videos, come on down. And if you are the LAPD, this is where the party is. I'm not going anywhere. Come and get me. I'm Riley North. I'm at Skid Row. I'm in the corner of Olympic and San Julian.
We found a location!
In her heart, and snow in her eyes, and peppermint in her blood.
Happy birthday, kiddo. Mrs. North?
I'm very sorry for your loss.
We have three suspects in custody, but they're all linked to the Garcia cartel.
No witnesses have been willing to step up.
These cartels are no joke. They've got everyone in their pockets.
You've been through a terrible tragedy. Maybe you didn't see what you think you saw.
That's him.
Maybe you've made a mistake.
Number three, number five, number four.
They did it!
Is it possible that your recollection isn't what you thought it was?
The evidence is insufficient to hold the defendants over for trial.
You think that you're gonna have justice? Make them all pay.
5 years ago, Riley North just disappeared.
Completely off the grid.
So she spends the last 5 years doing what?
Training.
Well, that's new.
You honestly think Riley North did this?
Today's the 5-year anniversary of her family's murder. She's back.
Judges, dirty cops.
What do I want? I want justice.
It's not a coincidence that makes this area low crime. It is low crime because of her.
At least somebody's doing something.
Find her. I don't care if you have to burn the city down.
Watching someone take everything from you, it turns you into somebody else.
Social media is lit up with support for her.
She's a multiple homicide suspect.
Not to them, she's not.
Outmanned and now gone. How you really think this is gonna go?
I will kill every one of you. And then I'll pretty much wing it from there.
Hey, Vali here with a top earnings movie fact for you. Did you know that the top three highest grossing movies in the United States for 2017 were female-led, female-centric blockbuster offerings? These top three films are Star Wars The Last Jedi with over 400 million, Wonder Woman with 430 million, and Beauty and the Beast with 504 million. Now, with the exception of American Sniper in 2015, it's the fifth year in a row where the top domestic earner was a major movie that happened to have a female lead or female leads. Yes. Do you agree with these results? Let me know below. And remember, we publish new videos every day, so be sure to subscribe for more great content. Bye.